Hi everyone, in this video I will show you the basics of animation in After Effects. But before we start, it's worth mentioning sketching. If you have a chance to sketch your scenes, go for it, because this way you'll have more control over your workflow. Making these kind of animations will be much easier. By the way, I made a tutorial on how to animate a simple scene like this, so please subscribe to not miss it. After watching this video, you will be able to create references from any video and later animate them. Your first work will probably look like this, and as you can see, it's not smooth enough. I'll explain why a bit later. If you already know the basics of After Effects, this technique will help you animate simple movements. At the same time, you will learn some fundamentals. Okay, let's get into it. Try not to copy the subject. Instead, create a simple shape. After drawing over the head, let's make a big part. But I will suggest separating it as up and down. It will be much easier to animate this way. This may look boring, but trust the process, because the technique we are working on is very useful for understanding the basics of animation. Take a closer and detailed look at our reference video. We will need to select the start anticipation and the end position from our video. All we need, we are going to choose the animation type to make it smoother. I have included an After Effects project file in the link in the description and the reference screenshots. Feel free to download it and experiment. Let me explain how basic animation logic works. You put a start and end keyframes to start and finish the action. If you don't put any keyframes in the middle, the animation will continue until the end. But if you copy the start position and paste it in somewhere in the middle, it will delay the animation, giving you control over when the action starts. Now, to understand the fundamentals of animation, I didn't include a lot of details such as shading and lightening. In the next tutorial, I will show you how to animate more detailed animation. This is how your final animation should look. Go check out my previous tutorial and character animation for the logo. Please do not forget to subscribe and leave a comment what you think about the project, and I'll see you very soon.